It's really a two-team race up front here as we're starting to make a move. Seton Hall Prep, who has led so much of this race, making another move to get around to make it college.
With a huge second leg for Seton Hall Prep that put themselves well out in front. Can they hold on now for the victory? Heat number three, the crowd getting into it. Here comes Jamaica College. Going to make the pass. They will hit the line first. Will they be in the 740s? Yes, they will.